just say skadoosh.
Skadoosh.
A bit more alive than that.
Skadoosh.
A bit less alive than that.
Skadoosh. Hey guys, it's India. I'm going to be making a video today. A couple weeks ago, I did the Umbrella Academy season 2 trailer reaction, which I really enjoyed. And Netflix have actually dropped the opening scene of the Umbrella Academy season 2. I'm very excited to watch the opening scene because I'm probably going to watch the first episode today. So let's get to this. Let's go. Oh, it's fine.
Loser! Diego!
Are they all coming through? What?
What the hell did we do now?
Oh. Oh, is this a soundtrack? What?
And now the end is near.
Whoa.
So I face the final curtain.
Oh, damn! Oh, wow, it's not just Ben. Wow. Sick. Oh my gosh.
I've lived a life that's full.
Good job. Oh my gosh. Yes. That's kind of terrifying, but really cool. Where's...
I heard a rumor that I blew your mind.
Uh-oh. How are they gonna... Oh, it's so grimy. What's Diego gonna do? So sick. Wow, okay. Wow. Oh, so they came before him.
You wanna live, come with me.
What?
The hell's going on here?
There's no time to explain. Those are nukes, old timer.
Oh, damn.
What about my family?
You can't save them if you're dead.
So he has to go on a solo mission, okay. Wow. Okay, that's super intense. Wow, okay, that's a crazy opening scene, but that fit perfectly. Okay, so they're gonna be, wow. Right, so from the trailer, we already knew there was gonna be something going on during the Cold War, the Kennedy assassination, but it looks like when Five transported them all at the end of last season, he thought they were all being transported together. But maybe he transported himself and sent them earlier. Because they were like, they were already there. And Diego was like, Five, where have you been? So, wow, how long had they been there for? Because, oh no, they've been there for a really long time. Because at the end of last season, when he transported them, but just before they kind of went into the portal, they all turned to kids, right? So if they're all the same age as they looked in season 1, then it's been like 20 something years that they've been there. Maybe? I don't know. This time loop stuff is really difficult to decipher. But that's really... No, I don't think I can figure that out. All of the effects that they did, it seems like they've all sort of mastered their abilities. Vanya was on it. I thought she was going to kill loads of people because she's evil, but somehow she's just absolutely settled in fine. Luther's doing great. Ben was there, which is sick, but I guess now we're gonna see Five going off on a solo mission with Hazel to figure out where they went wrong, maybe whilst flipping to them trying to figure out living in like 1950, 1960. Cool, I'm there for that. Also the soundtrack, My Way, perfect. It just fits so well. That was like a really well done montage. Actually the timing was really interesting because it was only like, what, 3 minutes? Yeah. And it felt much longer than that. I guess because they were also doing like slow-mo and all these things. I'm really hyped to watch this first episode. It's dropping today. I think I will tell my brother to like definitely watch the first season. It's the sort of content that he'd enjoy. It's almost like Deadpool-esque, not with like breaking the fourth wall, but the sort of satirical nature. And because it is based off of comic books, it's kind of out there, but somehow Netflix have been able to really translate that. I think it was made by Blackman. He's been really been able to translate that to screen. I'm kind of thinking if it does drop all in one go, I might space it out, like the episodes, so that I can enjoy it for longer. Because once you've watched it, you know where the twists and turns are going to be. So even when you rewatch it, it's not as exciting. So I think I might wait like a week between each, just so that I can make it last and make it stretch for as long as possible, because we're not going to be getting another one until next year, probably end of next year with how everything is going. Okay guys, if you did enjoy that video, please do like, share, comment, subscribe to the channel down there. If you didn't, then Diego himself will come after you. You don't want that. You really don't. You saw that flip, you saw the knife, you saw the slow-mo. You don't want that. So please just subscribe anyway. My brother and I have been making videos every day for over 2 years. We are not stopping until we get to 10,000 subscribers. So we'd really appreciate it if you joined us. I'll be back tomorrow. No, I won't. We'll be back tomorrow with some more quality, shitty content because we are hashtag never not here. I've been India. You've been great. And we'll see you next time. Skadoosh.